Jewish friends, we are broadcasting this show across the world, so I should say, hear us out the world and rejoice, because Behemoth is fucking outliving Christ. Over 3 decades of blasphemy, and none of that would be possible without your never-ending support legions. But with you, we shall fucking conquer! That was a song of our debut album, Storming Near the Baltic. A song called From the Pagan Vestlands. But before we proceed, let me ask you a question. How many of you were born in 91 and later? Come on, hands up. 91 and later. Holy shit. Because this is when Behemoth was born and I wrote the very first song for this band. And that's fucking unprecedented. We never fucking do it. But tonight is the night to perform the very first Behemoth song. This is called Cursed Angel of Doom.
Thank you. Thank you. In nomine te nostre, Satanas, Lucifer, excelsis.
Fucking fingers! This is no sympathy for foes! I never fucking do it, but this is, I think, a perfect moment for a little bit of confession. So it's been, what, 33 years on this long journey, right? That's pretty fucking long. But we are so looking forward to a fourth decade. Fuck yeah. And this is the perfect moment to shout out to our amazing team that stand behind us, like all the crew. 5B Management, Adam Softer, Kath, Nerdy, and fucking mighty Dominic from Cobra for making it all happening. So thank you so much. It's an honor and pleasure to be working with you. We're so looking for what? The next fucking decade or maybe two, what do you say? Two decades of Furious!
Severed the dog of Cicero! America's eyes. Stone Shakespeare for the heresy of his crawl. Under the stairs, murder died. With lies, with feet upon the horizon. Let's rise and mourn to herald the sun. Winter up to Caesar, the things that are Caesar's. Deliver men all spoils of their divine.
Upon the
Let me teach you a history lesson. We're gonna take you back to ancient Rome, when they used to say, Christians! 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 To the motherfucking lion!
Yeah.
you out for being with us tonight. Your people, stay free, stay strong and healthy.